Video combines week 10 through 13 of the Star Destroyer series after it got deleted from YouTube because I got hacked. So, just re-uploading some of the older stuff. This is 3 weeks combined in one. They're not all the clips, but there are some clips that I wanted to include for you guys today. So, if you enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe, and let's get going.
The attempt on my life has left me scarred and deformed. But I swear, my resolve has never been stronger.
A quick little recap. Basically what happened was the Star Destroyer has been destroyed for over 2 weeks now, and this is just like me right after I found out, and I was like shocked, and it's going to be getting to rebuild it. So yeah,
okay, let's guys, so I removed the ship, the Republic frigate from the Star Destroyer, take that weight off it immediately. I've put the support beams, the temporary ones, back underneath there, taking some stuff off. Got a crash jack Starfire. Yeah, it's still pretty much in shambles, but one thing I'm concerned about is all these plates. Like, look at how they buckled. And this main sector beam, like, look at this. It moved. Like, what the heck? That's crazy. Anyways, it's pretty much a lot of it's destroyed. Pieces everywhere. But, yeah, it's gonna take a lot of work to fix this thing up. Oh, wow, even this plate off fell off the side that I had right there. Pulling that up. That's surprising. Yeah, but the first thing my repair is probably is this thing, and then the support beams on the bottom, and then my goal is to finish the other side of the Star Destroyer this week. So I'll report back to you guys in the next like minute of the video about how that's going. And yeah,
okay guys, let's look at this last segment part. Okay, so I put the 501st, led by Anakin. And I put the droid army, led by General Grievous, on the side of the Star Destroyer to make it look really cool. Ooh, that looks really nice. And that's going to be it this week, guys. Even though with all the downfalls we had, with the Star Destroyer being broken and all that, because someone knocked it over, well, I'm just glad that everything's fixed, and we're going to have a great new segment next week. We're going to do the other side of the Star Destroyer. So this part right here, and then I have some parts coming in the mail to finish this truss, but on this side, because I figured out that was incorrect, and the red piece in the mail. I ordered at least 30 to 40 plates for red, like dark red, so yeah. And I got an amazing deal on it. This was a great store that I got from, and yeah, so I'll see you all again next week. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. Peace out, guys. For week 11, I do not have any content for you guys. I'm sorry, I only got this picture that I was able to scrounge up on my phone, but that's all I got. Now, I remember from this segment, we had a hard time getting the parts in. It took a long time. So we got next week, which is in like 2 minutes. It's gonna be probably having the red strip, I can't remember, but yeah. Hello guys, and welcome back again to Will Bricks Productions. This week, I got done this side of it. Now, I can't really show it to you because I'm out of these beams, so I won't be able to show it to you on there, but let's take a look down below and let's see. Okay, so this is it. As you see, I ran out of parts for it, and I have these lines here because I'm gonna put red, dark red plates, just like this car brick, in here, because actually on the vendor there is actually red lines on the very back of it, so that will look good. And then another thing I did was this, which I thought was very smart, because I have this coarse angle, it's very hard to get at, so I had to use some legal building techniques to get that angle to work. Let me show you what I did in the bottom. Okay, so I used one stud on one side and then two studs on the other to make that connect with one stud underneath that, and the same thing for up here to get that to stick and make that work. And then, as you guys can see, I'm way running out of bricks. I need to show my dad's old bricks. Like, look at this. This is a cracked brick, and another cracked brick.
Yeah, that just shows you how desperate I am for parts. So sadly, the parts did not come in this week, like I have hoped, but hopefully they'll come in soon. So let me show you a few other things I got done this week. Hello guys, and welcome to Real Brick Productions. Welcome to week 12? No, 13. Week 13 of building my custom UCS starter. So as you see, the parts came in. Yeah, that's problem. Not enough to finish it. Unfortunately, I'm a little disappointed. Actually, very disappointed. And yeah, so that's all I was able to get done on the front section of the Star Destroyer.
But it's looking really good. Like, look at that from the side. Like, that is just pure magic. I mean, wow. And then with this hanger, and then everything is just coming together so nicely. So what I'm planning to do is having these hooks attached onto this side of the hanger, and yeah.
So that's how it's gonna work, and there's gonna be sliding on these things. Oh dear. But these aren't angled exactly in the right position yet. Still working on that, but it will be done in time once I get the other parts for it. But you know, I got more of them still, and that's gonna take time, and I don't wanna spend the money right now, and you know, whatever. Anyways, back to this section. So in the order, I ordered a bunch of these scope pieces to fix this truss and get it attached. So I got that done. So that is officially fixed. And yeah, I do it on that side yet. So that's why it's a little crooked and not supporting the full thing, but that'll be fixed in time. Another thing I got done is I add these scope pieces right here, because I also ordered some more of those. And yeah, and now, since of that order, I now got enough pieces to start the gun curve design. See a bunch of pieces down there. There are a bunch of slopes and stuff like that. So I can't wait to start beginning on that probably next week. So, let's see. What else did I get done this week? Oh, one thing I want to show you guys real quick. So, recently I was doing a training table, you guys probably know, because you see it in the background and everything. And now there's a massive hole in this table. So I had to move everything off these shelves right here, over here, and it was kind of a pain. I don't know, I just wanted to show you guys that. And speaking of which, in this pile there should be an exclusive Han Solo brick. Can't find it. Oh, there it is. I got that's what I was saying. This is the Han Solo carbonite brick I got for $3 in that Bricklink haul. Amazing buy. There's a an info card probably above with the link to that video, that Bricklink haul. Anyways, back to Star Destroyer. So that's basically all I got done this week, except for the fact that I got some pieces, like some steel pieces in for the hanger. See, as you see right here, and I was going to replace some of them. But I forgot to get pieces for the bottom of the hanger as well. See those little, you know what I'm talking about, those little pieces that are like this, but yeah. Oh, and speaking of which, this cannon is a prototype design for what is coming up. So just look at that. Hopefully in the next few weeks or next week, I will have them all complete. I do have enough parts actually to complete them this time, because I have a total of 6 of these slopes and 12 of these and a bunch of gray bricks left over, as you see right here. So I should be able to complete these, but I hate to break to you guys, but the whole Star Destroyer is going to be coming true and halt. Now maybe it's gotten better by then, but because I'm filming this 2 weeks in advance. But I am not going to probably be traveling between LEGO Facility B and LEGO Facility A to protect me from the coronavirus, because it is spreading in massive numbers here. And I am kind of worried about it, because you know what they say, it affects older people and people with weak immune systems. Well, I have a weak immune system. So, therefore, I probably will not be doing any more of the Star Destroyer series until this all blows over. So, peace out, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I hope to see you all in the near future. Peace out, guys.